from Colombo to the beautiful city of Kandy, and right now we are standing right outside the relatively new Kandy City Hotel.
Our journey was really long and we're really hungry and we can't wait to dig in. So stay tuned as we head on inside and see what Kandy City Hotel has to offer. And the two have happy deals are from 3 to 7 you can enjoy a tower of beer with a free pitcher, and from 6:30 to 7:30 you have the cocktail deal, which is you buy one cocktail you get one free on selected cocktails.
So keep watching as we go ahead, select a few items off the menu and just settle in and make this our home. Item for today, that is a traditional Sri Lankan rice and curry, for priced at 600 bucks per plate. And we've also got a range of about 8 curries here. Ikram, if you could name the curries.
Yeah, we got brinjal, and we got paripun, and we got papadam, and then we got amarella chutney, then we got potatoes and gotukola, and then soya, and then fried dill. Yeah, that's about it, I guess.
So the rice is really fresh, and it just came onto our table, just piping hot. And we really can't wait, like we're so impatient to get back to our food. But let me tell you how it tastes. It's slightly spicy, especially the dal, because usually you like normal dal is just like yellow, but this looks very orange and it's very spicy. So if you can't handle if you can't handle the heat, just maybe step aside from there. But everything else, just like all the curries, just like blend in well together, especially with the rice. The rice is well cooked. And yeah, I just can't wait to get back into this.
Exactly. I mean, I would say that my favorite is the brinjal, because I grew up eating this a lot, and it's still my all-time favorite. And just like what she said, everything is well balanced. It just complements each other very well. Yeah, definitely traditional and sticks to its roots.
So you want to get back to eating?
Definitely.
Platter priced at 1650 rupees, and I must tell you, it is amazing. The quantity is good, the presentation was so good, and they've got all sorts of meats like on just one plate, such as ikra.
Yeah, it's like stuffed the top. We have grilled beef, then we have grilled chicken, sausages, tomatoes, and we have a fried egg, we have potato veggies, and a few more I think I'm forgetting. But is this the whole deal? Is this all there mounted on top, and you just want to like ravage in and just eat it all together, you know?
It's like the quantity of just one portion is enough to fill the both of us. And we, mind you, we came here with like really, really big appetites, and we can barely finish this day on our own. So maybe we should go ahead.
But we will try.
We will try, we will try. We'll go ahead, we'll finish this, and then we'll head on to item number 3. first bite of spaghetti bolognese. Now this dish is usually the most go-to dish, Italian dish of all time. And we just, I mean, both of us just had a bite of it, and their bolognese sauce is just on point. You can actually taste the tomato puree in it, and the minced meat is just super succulent. You don't even have to like bite in a lot, and it's just really good. Even the portion size, like, because we had like so many dishes, we just couldn't go for like one portion each person, but
What I would like to add is it's perfectly balanced. There's no too much of anything or too much less of anything. Everything goes hand in hand and just complements each other, and it's a mouthful of flavor that you get, you know, mm-hmm. savory, delightfulness exactly. all the way through.
Exactly. So not a lot of places actually are very successful in bringing out the proper Italian aspect, but here at Kandy City Hotel, they actually make like all of their dishes. It's a mixed cuisine, even the Sri Lankan dish, even the other dishes that we, even the mixed grill that we had, everything was just like spot on. So they really, I'm pretty sure, like kudos to the chefs, they really know what they do.
Yeah, if you do get a chance and you come down here, make sure you say compliments to the chef, because they did an amazing job, like, you know, from ranging from cuisine to cuisine and being able to hit everything spot on.
Exactly.
It's just amazing. That takes skill.
Exactly.
A lot of
and
skill.
And you can see that they actually put like a lot of effort and a lot of commitment here, and there. You can taste like, you know they put their heart into this. Mm-hmm. So let's get back to our final dish.
Let's do it.
Needless to say, we had a lot of things to eat today in one sitting. So we got the assorted fruits with the dark and white chocolate mousse cake, and I must tell you, the presentation itself was like, it was top notch. So we've got like a little heart-shaped mousse cake, and there's a couple of chocolate decorations on the plate along with some cherry. So I'm lost for words, because the mousse cake was so creamy and was so smooth, and it was just really nice. And like texture wise, there's like a little bit of like raisins and little pieces of cherry inside the mousse cake, so it gives it a different like a range of textures and a range of flavors, if you may. So we've got the mousse cake, it's all chocolatey, creamy and then we've got the fresh fruits, which is just really good and really tangy. And I can't wait to get back to this. So keep watching Pulse as we go ahead, as we go around Sri Lanka and bring to you more stories like this. Alright guys, we just finished and we're stuffed, and we're very happy with the service that was provided by Kandy City Hotel, which is part of the Earl's Code Group. If you guys haven't heard of them, do check them out, because they have hotels all around Colombo. If you're also looking for a great place to stay with really good food at really affordable prices within the Kandy City Hotel is the place to go. Now, unfortunately, we have to leave this beautiful place with really good food, but keep it locked to Pulse as we bring to you more reviews like this. We'll be right back.